Setting Cisco router hostname. At the router configuration mode, we issue the command hostname and specify the new name for the router and then hit enter. Let's do it. Here we are at the router R3 privileged mode. We're gonna change the hostname to Telnet client. First, we need to go to the configuration mode, then issue the command hostname Telnet client and then hit enter. That's it. We have just changed the name of router R3 to Telnet client.